technically goes with my resin stuff in the bathroom. If you see resin stuff. I decided, I thought I might as well try something. So currently, I'll put that there. This is for my paints and stuff. Because I don't drink out of that. My aqua brush. I didn't actually use this in ages. There's like a set of five or something I have over there. Rest in my room or thing. That's my low-tech crafter's companion tape for my dyes, but using my duet ink pads, but in my slime pencil case, I have the rest of these and some other bits. Anyway, so I will show you what I'm doing today, I guess. So obviously I'm not doing it on this, but I don't want to damage the playmat. So here's my non-slip . So I thought I was gonna, well, I might as well, you know, put some mica powder on some card or waterproof kind of thing. This is a multi-purpose cardstock kind of thing. You know, multimedia cardstock. 250 GSM or 115 pounds. So I thought I might as well . And I can't rip paper out with my left hand. No. I can't rip it out with one hand either. If you're wondering, I got this ages ago from the pen and paper shop for £4.75. For the shits, it's pretty good, I guess. So, in frame, I guess. So let's just take out maybe a little more, not sure. So, this I can use some wood. Mm-hmm. I'm told this goes a long way, so. Well, that got away from me. A very big spritzer here. I need something to dry it, don't I? Can I put something in here? I'm just close for this, I think. There we have it. Does my phone show pop? Need to dry more. Look at that shimmer. Gold is really necessary. The different blues and red. For some reason it has a bit of a purple tinge after combining with it. That could have been from the magenta kind of red. Anyway, considering, if you put it that way, it's a heart. Anyway, that's very pretty. So I'll wait for that to dry more, and I don't know. I'll need to flatten it as well, but very nice. Okay, so this is sheet number 2, and I'll go with these colors. And just get one of these guys out. Okay, so I didn't put this on camera, but I just did the blue and green spritz. Just needs to dry a lot. Some puddles just coming off. I wonder if I put some paper on that. What would happen? That's a thought. Let's do it. There we go. Yeah, that would really work better with ink than with watered down ink. And of course I misaligned it at all. Well, I should have taken off a lot of the green. I'm not trying to flatten it. It's not flattening very well. But still. That is very pretty. The camera doesn't do it justice well, but. So that's that one. That's all dry, I believe. This one is still a little damp, I think. But it's kind of cool. And this one is different. Yeah.